In this demonstration, the ball and the cart are going to be pushed together, so they're moving together at a constant speed, but when the cart is stopped, the ball continues to move forward and falls off the cart.